Tom in his career wore a lot of hats. You know, he's an administrator, a JV basketball coach for years, obviously golf coach, but where people really identify with Tom and what he hangs his hat on is his love of chemistry.
When I think about Mr. Schaeffer, first of all, I think about chemistry teacher, secondarily golf coach. And if you think about golf and the success in golf, it's about tempo. And I equate Mr. Schaeffer's teaching style to tempo. He took a very difficult subject like chemistry and taught it with a deliberate tempo, making it easier to understand and enjoyable.
He just had an air about him that was very professional, and it commanded respect. And it was respect that we very willingly gave to him, because he pushed us, he inspired us.
He pushed my son when my son didn't want to be pushed. He pushed my son, who honestly wanted to drop the course, and said, no, I says, you're going to take this course. And he got through it, and he did well enough in it. It was a great life lesson, and as something today that I don't think most schools have those expectations of their students, to push them well beyond what they're willing to do.
He always taught to the highest level. He never dumbed anything down, or he taught all his students, whether they were good in chemistry or not, as if they were AP chem students.
When you would either do something right or do something wrong, he kind of addressed you the same way. Mr. Ponticello, that is correct. Now, the incorrect answer would get the same response. Mr. Ponticello, that is incorrect.
Tom, as a golf coach, you know, just enjoyed going to the course and being with the kids, and he would golf with them, behind them when they played.
We have an award now on the varsity golf team, the Tom Schaeffer Award. But the back part of that is given to the Gentleman Golfer of the Year, and that describes Tom perfectly.
Had our respect, he had our reverence, and he had our love. We loved him because we knew, as students, we knew that he cared about every single one of us.
He's not good with directions. That if he has a flaw, it's directions. He uses GPS to find his way to the basement. We've traveled together, vacationed together, fished together, golfed together for 45 years, and he is truly deserving of this award.